Hello students, how are you all? Are you fine? Okay, now see, your yesterday's homework completed, this worksheet completed. Okay, now today we will see addition with carry. And see, this is the sign of addition we call as plus. Okay, now see, we will see some addition sums. You just solve these sums in your maths notebook. Then shall I start? See, this is called sum. And this is the tens column. This is the ones column. So you just always start from ones. See, ones 8 plus 3. Okay? 8 plus 3. You just show your three fingers and count after 8. After 8, 9, 10, 11. See, 11. Then see 1, 10 and 1, 1s. This 1, 1s we will write here and this 1, 10 carry over in the tens column. Now see, add carry also 1 plus 3 plus 4. See, 1 plus 3, 4. And 4 plus 4, yes, count these fingers, 8. Okay, then again you read this sum, 38 plus 43 is equal to 81. Okay, one more example, see, 84 plus 17. Okay, 84 plus 17. Start from 1, see, 4 plus 7. 4 plus 7. Okay? 4 plus 7. Show your 7 fingers and count after 4. After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. See, 1 10 and 1 ones. This 1 ones right here and this 1 10 carry over in the tens column. Okay? And carry also 1. Plus 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. See, 10 we will write as it is here. Okay, 84 plus 17 is equal to 101. One more example, see. 25 plus 55. See, start from 1, 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5, see 5 plus 5, 10. Okay? 1 10 and 0 ones. These 0 ones we will write here and this 1 10 carry over in the tens column. Now add carry also 1 plus 2 plus 5. 1 plus 2, 3. And 3 plus 5. Count after 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now 25 plus 55 is equal to 80. Understood students? These 10 examples you just solve in your maths notebook. First put heading and then write solve these examples. But first you draw the box and use scale for draw this box. Okay, students? Bye.